Welcome to SAC, the contemporary art space in Bucharest. I'm Alex Radu, the founder and manager of SAC. SAC is a non-profit initiative started in 2018 and it follows a personal commitment to art sector as a context maker for contemporary art exhibitions. Since the beginning, SAC was built on a triple collaboration: the artist, the curator, and the exhibition space as an institution. Silviu Pădurariu, theoretician and curator, played a major role at the beginning of SAC. It took a while to find this beautiful space, which is in the very center of Bucharest, a space which is not a Y-cube, nor an industrial one or domestic one, a space which may fit for new context of communicating the artistic discourse, production and identity. We put our resources in the service of artist will, trying to assure an unalterate dialogue between the artist and the audience. Our very first exhibition was Dumitru Gorzo's Gorzo Now. The idea of Now, Gorzo's Now, converged both in the concept of the exhibition and in the process of production itself. There is this identity always in transition, an artistic identity which finds itself at the intersection between multiple artistic temporalities. Our second exhibition was Frictions, Tensions, Controversies, Cohabitations, Coexistences, Concomitances, which gathered different artists from the SAC generation of the 80s: Călin Dan, Teodor Graur, Yoji Kirai, Marian Zidaru and Gheorghe Rașovski. The exhibition coagulated individual restitutions, all the new works of art, in an effort of piercing down certain artistic responses to a pivot figure of the Romanian art, Horia Berne. Due to a theoretical, thematic, semantic way, these artists were always perceived separately. Now it was an intentional attempt to win out over categorization. It was not a reconciliation, but a clash of their contemporaneities. Alzheimer, Călin Dan's exhibition, curated by Roxandra Demetescu and Silviu Pădurariu, had at its core a personal and lucid synthesis under the magnifying glass of relentless memory. Călin creates a kind of personal dialogue with other colleagues, he said: Duchamp, Brâncuș, Abi Warburg and Ion Grigorescu, trying to bring them into his subjective actuality. Coming to our current exhibition, Marius Ritius' non-ferrous appetite seems to have touched both conceptually and practically this idea of connection, of our interconnectedness. Marius works predominantly with copper, a metal which is at the base of our anthropogenic fabric.
The work that you can see here is called The Global Citizen, and it started from the idea of mixing cultures. I was inspired by what the astronauts are calling the overview effect, which is a cognitive shift that you can experience once you leave Earth and see the blue marble from space. You realize that all the imaginary lines existing on Earth and all the concepts regarding nations, race, language, gender and so on are basically meant to divide us as humans. And when you're up there, you realize that none of these actually matter. And the only thing that you have in mind is how insignificant we are in the vastness of the universe.
Our newest project response to this pandemic crisis we are facing is Gorzo's private jet. In this action project, Gorzo and SAC offered for free 2,000 original artworks, acrylic on paper, handmade stencil, to anyone who wanted to receive and exhibit one in its own personal space. We sent the exhibition to people's home while they send us back a photo with the artwork installed in their home. In this way, the personal space becomes both part of the exhibition space and part of the action work. And this private jet becomes an exhibition network with 2,000 different situations brought together and assembled in a single artwork action. Looking forward, our aim at SAC is to stay connected with our present times and to continue to act as a frame context vector for the artist-audience relationship.